next into the tank is a unique concept in men's grooming.
Hello, sharks. My name is Michael Elliott. I'm from Los Angeles, California, and my business is Hammer and Nails. I'm seeking $200,000 in exchange for 20% equity in my company. Sharks, there are millions of guys like me who go to nail salons for manicures and pedicures, but we do so reluctantly. It's not the service that we hate so much, it's the environment. Nail salons weren't designed to appeal to men's sensibilities. Women are their desired customers, and us guys know that. We feel that the moment we walk in the door. So I created Hammer and Nails, the nail shop for guys. In my shop, guys feel right at home with low lighting, in oversized leather chairs just like this, wearing high-end headphones, watching premium programming on their own personal 32-inch flat-screen TVs. Hammer and Nails is man cave nirvana. My goal is to grow Hammer Nails across the U.S. and the world. With an investment from you sharks, I can reach my goal, and together, we can put the man in manicure. Robert, I'd love to have you come down.
I would love to come down.
Amazing.
Oh, I wanted to do it.
Chair.
Oh, please.
Take him out.
Oh.
Wow.
See, there you go.
This is very comfortable.
There you go.
It's clever.
Thank you.
How did you come up with this?
Well, I was in desperate need of a pedicure. It was like a crime scene down there. So I go to this nail salon. I'm sitting there. It's filled with women. And I just felt like a fish out of water. And that was my aha moment. What was surprising to me was how many of my well-groomed guy friends admitted that they have never had a manicure or pedicure before. It was something unmanly.
Okay, give us some numbers.
Do you have let's go to the business.
Absolutely. So I opened Hammer Nails 7 months ago. So far, we've generated $150,000. We'll do another $100,000 in the next 5 months. So we'll do $250,000 our first year.
That was great. Thank you, Michael.
Thank you.
What do you charge for a manicure, pedicure?
Prices range from $23 up to as high as $125.
Do you do anything else such as tailoring or anything else there?
Waxing?
No. We only do manicures and pedicures, some massages, okay. And this is why. I think by creating services like facials, waxing, things like that, suddenly Hammer Nails becomes a salon. I want Hammer Nails to be what it is. I want to protect the brand and stay in our lane and be the best at it. Because 3,000 guys have walked through my door, millionaires to the guys that work at the cable company.
What's your background?
Well, when I was 16 years old, I was a kid in the system. I was a